life ain't what it seems. Gotta see through the schemes. I was told I could be anything I wanted to be. Granny lied to me. Mama and Papa too. Learned that just because it's possible don't mean it's plausible. At age 18, wanna do great things, bring healing so that peace and love could be mainstream. But now at 22, I'm just trying to be flexible. Cause in this frigid world, you really need to keep it cool. And what's important to you? Fancy decorum and riding in foreigns and having all these people know you're important. Here's a bit of the truth. We getting deported, it's letting our water. We being extorted, we lands for the slaughter. I don't really have the answers, I'm just searching for proof that it's worth it taking chances more than I would assume. After all the times I labored, I deserve me some fruits. And if I ever take a loss, you know I'll surely recoup. It's me.